sometimes as I go to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing on. I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know. Decisions as I go to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing on. I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know.
I'm a motherfucking stubborn. Addicted, legend of the fall, took the year like a bandit. Bought mama a crib and a brand new wagon. Now she hit the grocery shop looking lavish. Star Trek roof in the Wraith of Khan. Girls get loose when they hear the song. 100 on the dash, get me close to God. We don't pray for love, we just pray for cause.
Goes into what you do to prepare yourself for the day, so that's why I just want to go over what I do to get ready. Usually in the morning I wake up at 6, I take a shower, then I brush my teeth. Something I started doing every day is flossing and using mouthwash every day. Obviously it's a given, this should be done, but you know, we don't all do it, so I definitely need to start. But after that I get dressed and ready for work. Usually I have about 30 minutes before I have to leave, so I usually make myself a breakfast, clean the cat litter boxes. Something I also think people need to pay attention to in the morning is their water consumption. Usually, right when I wake up, I have one glass of water right away, and then right before I leave or with my breakfast, I'll drink another glass. This really helps wake your mind up, really helps get your brain hydrated, your body hydrated. I don't know, you just feel a lot better throughout the day. You'll notice it. Like, it's not much, but it definitely is just, it structures my whole day, you know. It definitely helps with, I would say, you know, longevity of things. You know, your teeth, definitely taking care of your teeth. You know, washing my face, I don't break out pretty much, rarely ever. I always wash my face night and morning. You know, you're definitely a lot more awake and aware in the mornings with the water consumption. Now, another thing I wanted to talk about is self-obsession. It kind of sounds weird, but it's, you know, a lot of people say you're too obsessed with yourself or, you know, get over yourself, whatever, but I think it's okay to be obsessed with yourself. I think you should, you know, really want to take care of yourself more than anything, because in the end you don't have anybody else but yourself, you know. So I really think people should pay a lot more attention to themselves and care what people think about you, because usually the things you're doing that would make people think better of you are also good for your health, you know. So I just think people should take that into consideration as well, you know. Really, you should obsess over yourself. Now, obviously, there is, you know, a balance. You can't be too selfish, so you have to find, you know, the happy medium. But obviously, that's going to take time, and that's why this is a journey. But with that said, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed my video, and thanks for watching.